Okay. So, can good afternoon. Can someone lead the prayer? Miss Garcia, can you lead the prayer? Miss Garcia? Princess? Nandito ba si Princess? Princess Depositario, pwede ikaw na lang mag-lead ng prayer. Okay, you may start na.
In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord Jesus, please give me a good mind that I do my works well, in such a way that I will make you happy. Help me to understand and remember the things I must learn. Help me to enjoy and be happy with the subject which I find so hard. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Okay, thank you, Miss Princess. So, may pinapagawa ko sa inyo kanina, di ba? So, bakit ko pinapagawa yon? Kasi, this second quarter, gagawa kayo ng business plan. And, gusto ko kayo magkaroon ng idea paano gumawa ng product name. So, kaya pinapag-research ko kayo na, kunwari, yung Nike, bakit Nike ang pangalan? Saan nanggaling yung Nike na yon? And bakit sapatos yung ino-offer niya? And then, pangatlo, vision mission. Para aware kayo, paano ba nila ginawa yung vision mission nila? Well, tuturo ko pa rin naman yon sa second quarter. Gusto ko lang kayo magkaroon ng idea paano ba siya gawin. And yung susunod na papagawa ko is, gawa kayo ng sariling pangalan. Kung wari, gusto nyo magbenta ng damit. So, anong pangalan ng damit na benta nyo? So, I suppose nakapag-research na yung iba sa inyo dahil sinend ko na yun kaninang umaga. Para isa-isa is kakausapin ko today. So, yun yung reason, and yung grouping, mag-group pala kayo next week. Next week ko kayo igugrupo. Para pag naka-groupings na kayo, may mapag-uusapan kayo na, naisip kong product. Ito yung product name. Ito yung product name na naisip ko. So, that's why I want to hear your, yung ginawa ninyo. Then, para mag-guide ko din kayo, bigyan ko kayo ng konting advice if visible ba siyang gawin o hindi. So,